Pure FM Festival Invasion.
I don't think we do anything to play. We just, we're probably pretty unhealthy, in fact.
We're not unhealthy in what we eat, but we're
unhealthy. We eat good food, but then we drink a lot, so.
But we don't sleep enough. That's always the worst thing. It's not sleep deprived.
I think the answer really is, to make music like we make, you just can't smoke loads of weed before you play. There's nothing worse. I remember we played Reading a couple of years ago and the Smashing Pumpkins played. They'd got back together and they just played loads of new songs that no one cares about. And we just sat there thinking, they should just play all the songs that everyone wants to hear because everyone would have a good time. So we always look at festivals like, we're going to play the songs that people probably want us to play. Because that way they'll enjoy it and we'll enjoy it because they're enjoying it. So, but then when you play your own gig, you have, yeah, like you said, you have much more freedom and you can play some stuff that you wouldn't regularly play. But there's never a set order.
No, and there's never just choose on the day, an hour, sometimes 10 minutes before we go on.
Yeah. And then halfway through the show, we'll just go, oh, we'll just talk to each other like, I don't really feel like playing that one. Can we not play that? And then we just skip it.
Your Facebook page, you use it a lot. You post a lot of things. And so I saw that video from you in Brazil. And it looked like you guys were having so much fun over there. Was it your first time in Brazil?
Yeah, it was.
Could you tell? Like two kids on holiday.
C'est ça, deux gamins en vacances. Oui, c'est vraiment ça.
Yeah, it was amazing. Yeah, we got invited. We have no idea still really why we got invited because we've never been there. We don't have a record label there, so nobody is promoting our band in any way. And we just lucked out and we went there and it was absolutely incredible. Like really, it's an incredible place. Mm-hmm. The people knew all our they knew both our albums of stuff from the internet. It was amazing.
We've actually been quite lucky, to be honest. We're quite good at looking after our stuff, but I've had some clothes stolen before shows.
That was creepy though, because we had a time where we played a show and somebody broke in and they could have taken, you know, we had a video camera, laptops, digital cameras, but what they chose to steal was some of Laura's clothes.
Ooh. Yeah, like my jeans.
And that was that's like creepy.
That's super creepy.
Like, are they gonna make a voodoo doll out of that?
Oh no!
What are they gonna do with that?
No wonder I've got headaches all the time.
Yeah, that guy's fucking you. Somebody's actually stabbing pins and making you have pain.
I think it might have been a girl that stole it.
Okay, well, a girl who hates you.
I have a feeling.
Pure FM Festival Invasion.